Now to York County, where police are investigating a string of burglaries that began about a month ago. It includes homes and businesses. News 8's Ed Weinstock joins us live in York County with the latest. Hi, Ed.
Hello, Caitlin. A veterinary clinic in Northern York County is the latest victim. Northern York County Regional Police tell me that a burglar pried open a window about 2 o'clock this morning and got inside, but wasn't able to steal any money. Police say that thieves also broke into this same clinic about 3 days before Christmas. That adds up to about a dozen burglaries over a 20-mile distance.
When you have a dozen burglaries in a month, that's a lot. But, you know, this is a crime that we deal with all year round. And we run through periods like this, unfortunately, where we seem to have more than our fair share.
Police say that most of the burglaries or attempted burglaries occurred during darkness. The burglars got away with money, they got away with electronics, they got away with jewelry. And in the case of one daylight burglary in Conowago Township, thieves got away with presents from underneath a Christmas tree. At this point, police here in Northern York County are not sure, Caitlin, whether or not the burglaries are related. That's the story from here. Back to you.
Always harder to hear about these around the holidays, Ed.
That's right.
Thank you.